Martling, you have got to help me.
Help you?
Yes, you must. They say you are going to Guatemala. And they tell me that you know Tarzan.
Yes, I do. Why?
Then you have got to take Tarzan with you on your expedition to the guest city.
But, my dear fellow, Tarzan, or rather Lord Greystoke, as they now call him, is in England.
Oh, Major Martling.
Your error, Martling. Greystoke came back to Africa.
Then you must take Tarzan with you. They will rescue his friends, eh?
Very. I'd be delighted. But why take Tarzan?
To rescue Lieutenant Sarno, his very best friend. I tell you, he's still alive, and we've got to go and save him.
My dear fellow, I may not even find the dead city. After all, 5 expeditions were found that it was acceptable.
But, Major, isn't it a known fact that you have deciphered that old Mayan inscription which tells one how to locate this place? Everyone knows the French aviator went in search of the lost goddess.
The lost goddess?
Yes, the goddess that contains the priceless gems of ancient Mayan rulers.
Did you send for me, sir?
You know where to find Lord Greystoke?
You mean Tarzan, sir?
Well, sir, you see, Tarzan moves around the jungle quite a bit.
Take a native guide along. I want this man to meet Tarzan.
Yes, sir.
Oh, thank you very much. You're my friend.
Where is Major Martin?
Thank you.
Well, Father, packing all done, shopping all done, all set for the quest of the Golden Fleece.
What, already?
I have a better surprise. Gordon is ready to go, too. He simply insists that he must take care of me.
Welcome, my boy. Welcome. Be aboard the Wangoni before it sails.
2 hours before. On the Wangoni, did I hear you say?
Yes. Why?
Oh, a pleasant coincidence, Major. Sailing on the same ship.
Raglan seems intensely interested in Martling's expedition to the Dead City.
Undoubtedly, he too seeks the lost goddess. You will indeed have to be clever and very alert.
Will you take me to him quickly?
Well, I'll try my best.
Oh, fine.
Well, I guess it's hopeless. We'll never find Tarzan.
But we must find him. He is the only one who can rescue Lieutenant Dino.
Lieutenant Dino? The man that took Tarzan out of the jungle, educated him, and established his identity as Lord Greystoke?
Yes, yes, monsieur.
Then we will find him.
Oh, fine.
You see, Lord Greystoke, this man was with Lieutenant Darno when he crashed in Guatemala.
Oui. I was with him. We were flying to the Rio Tulsa. Darno is flying the ship.
Martling. Good to see you. I never expected to.
I say, Grisio, are you going to Guatemala too?
Yes.
Fine, Donald. I have my doubts, old man. Central American jungle seldom gives up its prey, you know.
Nevertheless, I must try.
Oh, yes, of course. I say, Grisio, perhaps we could help one another.
Yes?
Donald crashed near the Rio Dome. My route can cross that soon. So let's join hands.
It's the bargain.
Good.
First. If you do not find anything there, report to me at once.
Did you hear that? I've got to warn Major Martling.
Anything missing, sir?
No, not a thing.
Who were they? Did you recognize them?
No, I only saw their shadows.
I shall report the matter.
I found nothing.
Do you suppose they are searching for your valuable document? Perhaps. Be on the alert, Martling. Whoever's responsible for this might have no fear. I've anticipated such possibility. The booklet is in good hands.
Radiogram in his hip pocket. Now get it. You get it at any cost.
Good evening, Mason.
Hello, George. What have you got there?
That's a yo-yo, sir.
Is it a pop to do?
You want to try it?
I don't think so.
Watch it.
What's the meaning of this?
Right, Martling?
Right.
father?
Nothing, my girl, nothing.
What's the matter here?
This man attacked me, Captain.
This room.
Come on.
I would suggest we start at once, Martling. You're familiar with the country. Let's cut across to the Rio Dulce and head him off.
Right. Let's proceed immediately.
Behind you!
a close shave.
Get that cayuca, quick. Thank you. right, my girl. You'll be all right in a moment.
I guess we're out of danger now. Push on along this trail while I'll take to the trees. I might yet overtake Raglan.
Whatever you say, old man.
Raglan, but I can lead you to your secret passage.
How in the world?
I found a monkey who saw him located.
Fine. Lead on.
There goes Nkima.
Get your men moving.
Pedro, no can tell men go. Pedro and friends go with you.
Why don't you get rid of that box, too?
Well, if you don't mind, sir, I'd like to keep it, sir. I may have use for it.
Come on. Any luck?
Right.
Good.
This is where Raglan disappeared. The trail is still fresh. Pick up that torch.
Come on, sir.
Boys.
Where's that passageway? Someone's gone.
These are the ruins of an old city built by the Spanish some 400 years ago. But if my deductions are correct, we should find the ancient Mayan ruins directly below these. Let's investigate.
Kick a there.
Sweet. That might be the place. The smoke is coming up.
Jimmy Huna Jean, King Collector.
Colonel, you're here, alive.
They spare my life because I'm fallen down into the moon from the sky in a parachute.
But King Collector Rihuna, chief.
Queen Maya will spare your life if you will become her consort.
Where are
the others
too?
To be Guatemala Ray.
She says she will spare only your life.
But tell her no.
Min Karachira Ray.
Chica Vavica.
Come out!